Hi guys, I'm Bhaskar. I'm going to walk you through, give you a overview about the GMAT online course that Visakha is offering. When we decided to build an online course for the GMAT, we just thought we'll spend some time with our existing students and find out what is it that they want in a GMAT program. Four things actually came up after multiple discussions, and we ensured that all four are incorporated in this program. The first one is they wanted us to start from absolute zero. We have started from absolute zero in this case. Absolute basics. There's nothing that is taken for granted. We'll start with zero itself. Is zero an even number? Is zero positive? Zero negative? What's a prime number? How do you determine whether a number is a prime number? We have taught everything from ground up. Nothing is taken for granted. Why? There are guys who are 2 years out of college, who work for a company and have come to me saying that, you know what? The last time I read math was 5 years back. Right? So 5 years back, if you have done your math and you've forgotten it, and I used to wonder what guys who are in their mid-30s who probably are writing the GMAT would be thinking about this. So we said we will not take anything for granted. The second thing they wanted is, they said, hey, I know the basics. The basics could take me probably to a Q45, Q46 in the GMAT. How do I push myself to that Q51? We said this course will push you there. It's got tons of practice. It's got practice categorized into two ways. One, the basic level practice, which helps you consolidate whatever we have taught you. The second one is what is going to take you from the 48 to 51. 48 to 51 does not happen by pure numbers. Solving extra 100 questions is not going to get you there. Solving that kind of questions is what is going to get you there. So we have put this, we have peppered this with enough questions that will take you from that 48 to 51. So you get pushed there. The third thing, this course is a hop-on-hop-off course. What do I mean by that? It's modularized. I was just watching. These days I watch movies on Netflix or on Amazon. Gone were the days when we used to watch in front of either a Star Movies or Doordarshan, waiting for it to flow in a particular order. I just come to a scene and I realize what is actually going to happen. I get bored about it. I fast forward, go to the scene that I actually want to see. We save time. We skip things that we know already. Right? The same is done in this course. This course is modularized. If you think you know some concept, don't watch my video. Just go through the slide pack, skip through it, skim through it, get the value from it and move on. There is something that's troubling you, that has been niggling you for a long, long time. Watch the video thrice before you get there. It lets you set the pace. It is modularized. It's not a it's a non-linear learning that you have incorporated in it. And lastly, this is something that they said. A lot of these programs are not necessarily affordable. We wanted to make the program truly affordable. This program is priced at 2,500 rupees. At 2,500 rupees for a 1 year access, to give you a good shot if you spend 160 hours in my program, to a Q51 in the GMAT, there is absolutely no excuse for you to not start your GMAT preparation. Best wishes.